Wash and dry your zucchini, then trim the ends. Next, cut in half and then quarter the halves. I like to do it this way because I can roast it skin side down so the zucchini doesn't get soggy. In a mixing bowl, mix your zucchini with the olive oil, salt, and pepper. Gently mix it together until the zucchini is coated with the olive oil mixture. Lay the zucchini out skin side down on a baking sheet. Preheat your oven and roast the zucchini until it's crisp.